Does organic food lower our cancer risk? Is it really worth the price? Answers coming up. What's going on? This is Nutrition Made Simple. We break down the science of food for your everyday use. If you're confused about what foods are healthy and which foods are not, then these videos are for you. I don't know if you can hear it, but the neighbors are throwing a massive party. So, health video with a Latin beat. Let's go. Organic food is farmed with no pesticides, or at least less of them. It's usually more expensive, and there's always been a debate over whether it's really healthier and whether the extra cost is worth it. Now, a recent study making headlines shows an association between organic food and lower cancer risk. Does that mean organic food prevents cancer? The truth is, we're not really sure. The evidence up to this point doesn't allow a clear answer one way or another. So the jury is still out. Sometimes science is still a work in progress. But wait, the headlines say organic reduces cancer. That's because A, the headlines are written by journalists, not scientists, and B, accurate headlines don't get clicks. Organic vegetable consumption shows statistically significant Boring! Ah, much better. While some studies suggest a link, others have shown no benefit, so we're not really sure. So, what are we supposed to do? If you're able to eat organic, if you have that option, if you have the resources available, then by all means do it. It's very possible that organic will turn out to be healthier. Plus, organic farming is likely to have less environmental impact. But, and this is a huge but, the benefits of eating fruits and vegetables far outweigh any harm the pesticides may have. So if you're not able to eat organic, you should definitely consume the conventionally raised produce. If you have the option to do organic, great, do it, good for you. But if you don't, you should never let fear of pesticides stop you from getting as many fruits and vegetables on your plate as you possibly can. All right, that's all for today. Subscribe so you don't miss any of our upcoming videos, and I'll see you on the next one.